안녕 친구. Today I'm taking you inside a business class lounge of South Korea's biggest airport. You can enjoy live music, dig into the buffet, catch up on the news, do some work, and even take a nap in the more private areas. I'll also share flight experiences and plane food in brief. This video is sponsored by Mina Air. Just kidding, this is not a sponsored video. Hey guys, today we are leaving Korea. We're gonna be flying over to Japan.
I'm leaving my family, my sisters.
Before boarding our flight, we head to Asiana's business lounge to fuel up on the munchies. We fly economy but have access to the lounge. My accrued miles under one frequent flyer program is starting to show benefits. Party time! Not really. It's actually pretty quiet in here. As quiet as people talking in a library. The lounge is divided into two parts. They are similar, but different. The other half is on the right side of the check-in counter. More on that in a minute. There are diverse seating options. Half walls create semi-private spaces with your own TV. Or maybe you prefer to deviate from tech, read some newspapers and magazines. Walking deeper into the lounge and towards the buffet, there are private spaces with a chair and footstool. A napping opportunity. Another spot is bar-style seating, looking out the window. As for food, we have a salad bar serving plump tomatoes, cabbage, green beans, olives, raisins, croutons, various dressing, pretzel. And is that nacho cheese? Ah, a childhood favorite. Welcome to the spaghetti station. In here, we have abalone porridge, mushrooms, fried rice, croissant, shinramyeon, janchiguksu, and drink options include canned soda, green tea, tomato juice, tonic water, and good old mineral water. Nearby, Jack, Johnny, and Remy are getting some quality bro time. Before we go to the other lounge, letting you know there's a shower room and a screen showing you flight updates. Going to the other side. Near the entrance of the other lounge are computers and printers. Bread, bread, and bread. The salad situation is the same. Mushrooms are here as well. While the food options are twinning, the interior has a different layout. The other side offered small and private spaces. Here it is very open. And in the center stands a grand piano. Are these books real or hollow?
Are they real? It's real heavy. They're just boxes.
It's raining. Will our flight get delayed? Anyhow, we decide to go back to the other side. We sit in the dining area after grabbing a plate of food. And then, Mamiyo and I realize our plates are nearly identical. We both got tomatoes, mushroom, croissant, and the same leafy greens. These glossy tomatoes are so bodacious.
There's kimchi and pork and mushroom in this one. It's spicy, but not as flavorful, not as savory as I imagined. Okay, although it said pork on the label, there's more mushroom than pork. Let's try the croissant. Not as flaky as the ones I've had in Paris, more like Costco croissant.
Earlier, this was a pasta station. Assorted sandwiches have taken over. Round two is a fluffy mountain of salad with a tanhobak sandwich. Tanhobak is sweet pumpkin in Korean. So just how quiet or loud is it in here? You be the judge. Noise can be relative. Mini cookies and peanuts. P.S. Can you find me? Boom! Brown rice green tea, ginseng tea, Solomon seal tea. That's the one I'll get. Don't worry, it's not made of the animal seal. Solomon seal is a shade-loving perennial. Round 3. More leaves and tomato. Round 4. For reals, more salad. When editing videos in public, I like to have a wall behind me. On the way to our gate, we see a caterpillar of carts.
How did you like the business lounge?
I love it.
I feel like I'm holding a cup of coffee, but actually, this empty yogurt container is filled with home-cooked vegetables. All right, we got upgraded to business class. Just kidding, we're still sitting in economy. Depending on the flight and airline, business class tickets can be over 4 times the price of an economy ticket. We're sitting in the front row of the 3rd or 4th compartment. One of my teachers always used to say, better to be the head of a snake than the tail of a tiger. Which I'm not sure if that's always the case, but hey, I'll take it. Hang on tight, buddy. I'll be eating you in no time. Asiana bestows upon us a snack, baked hot dog. Trying to unbox while filming has its challenges. Fresh gold kiwi, it says. Classic homemade style. The marketing team sure knows the words. Water is one of the best things on the plane. Flying can be dehydrating. Mukbang with Mamiyo. Her hot dog has a beauty mark. My hot dog doesn't have a beauty mark. But But there surely is a sausage inside, as well as one corn kernel and one pea. Aha! The pea has a twin. Bread makes me sleepy, so I focused on the sausage. Also, I had a sandwich earlier. Turns out Momio did just the opposite. She ate the bun and not the sausage. Lol. Time to fiber up with home-cooked vegetables. Hello, Japan! We made it to Narita Airport. What's in store for us? Those videos I post on my Miss Mina channel. I'm flying solo and leaving Japan to go back home to California. Taking Asiana yet again. I'm collecting miles under the Star Alliance. Doesn't Star Alliance sound like a galactic partnership? They might be friends with the Rebel Alliance. I watch a movie, and then I'm given a snack. We have a layover at Incheon International Airport and come across a VR experience station, which is right next to the Sky Hub Lounge. Okay, but let's analyze this carpet. Squares in a V shape with lines extruding out. What does it mean? Quite a number of travelers in here. Whoa. Food. The bibimbap station is a wonderful opportunity to eat your vegetables. There's also tubu, noodles, salad, corn, shinramyeon, potato, fried chicken, fries. While I prefer the ambiance of the Asiana Business Lounge, the food at Sky Hub Lounge is more drool-inducing and satisfying. About 6 months later, Momio and I fly from Korea to Thailand for a sponsorship. We go economy on Thai Airways and have access to the same business lounge. Thai Airways and Asiana are in the same airline alliance.
So behind Momio, there is a piano. So they must have live performances at certain times. Korean newspapers. Agatha Christie. Oh wait, they just boxes. Oh, he was one of my crushes in high school.
He was in My Sassy Girl, one of the best Korean movies ever. Food options are mostly the same as our last visit. I'm gonna load up on fluffy salad again. We have the same three sandwich options as before. Once again, I shall choose the pumpkin sandwich. Whiskey and his friends await as usual, and so do the family of instant noodles. Rewind. Fast forward.
Are you watching basketball? Catching up?
Warriors.
Oh, someone's playing piano. Oh, it's open to anyone. I didn't realize. He's playing the entertainer.
Video editing on the go, waiting for files to transcode. It is 7:15 on a Saturday. She commands you to admire. USA, here we come. I love traveling, but it's nice to go back home and have a routine again. Let's get ideas from the in-flight magazine. This trip might be ending, but I'm already planning the next one. Remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell. You're cordially invited to watch my birthday vlog. It's on my other channel, Miss Mina. We go on a night hike to see shooting stars and more. Next week is Christmas, so Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to you. This channel, Sweet and Tasty TV, will go on a 1 week break. However, I will still be uploading something on my ASMR channel.
So be sure to subscribe to ASMR Bedtime with Miss Mina for those relaxing sound waves.
Currently, I'm preparing a Christmas special. Wishing everyone a cozy, safe, and heartwarming holiday season. 안녕!
We just went through customs, and Asiana First Class Lounge is to the left. For business, we're gonna go straight.
When we came to Korea, I tried red wine on Asiana Airline. It was very good. So I tried one more time here. Still good. I think they are serving same kind.
21번이요?
우리 20번이죠.
28번. 아이스크림 주세요.
7번이게요.